Hello everyone, this is me, Jernay, live from the Mrs. Grand Universe and Miss Grand Universe pageant, and I'm here to confess. But first, I'm going to have some other people confess some things to you, okay? You won't believe what's going on here. It's insane.
Okay, how do I
know? You just tell a silly version of the story that just really happened to you.
You want me to start you? Here in the Philippines, it's morning time, so we just had our breakfast. So we spent 3 nights here in our hotel, and it's about time to check out and move to the other destination. So I want to share one interesting story that happened to us just before checkout. I got charged for 1 teaspoon. Oh my god, I didn't expect that at all, but it's okay. It's just $3 teaspoon, so it's okay. But it's kind of funny, but it's an interesting story and worth sharing. So that's it.
Here's the thing, guys. I think she took the teaspoon. I think she tucked it in her bra that she left in the other venue. And she had to go figure out how to get in the door to get her bra, right? So she used the teaspoon to unlock the venue. She like jimmied it open just so she could retrieve that silicone bra because she had to get the girls together. That's what really happened. I'm just gonna give you the truth about it, okay? Trust me, I know, she's my roommate.
Now? Well, to answer that, on a second note, I think my roommate actually took that teaspoon. Maybe she wants to use it for her tea, and maybe she wants to have some tea in the beach, and we couldn't find tea over there, so. But you know what? We are so excited to go to the beach. So if I find that teaspoon, I can eat censored. Thank you. Hi.
So I had to spend 900 pesos, which is okay. That's like $10, I think. Because my makeup got everywhere. I think they're trying to low-key tell me that I put too much makeup. But that's okay, because, you know, my roommate, it was actually my roommate's makeup. I'm telling you, I don't even know why they didn't go to her first. Like, how did they just blame me for that?
Guys, I saw those sheets. It was clearly her makeup. It had a New Zealand print of the country in the bed sheet. So it was clearly like all her makeup. They looked at it and they just saw the New Zealand colors on there. And they're like, clearly it's her bed sheet.
And I have no intention.
And honestly, like they should have charged her for her touching the doorknob because she had syrup on her fingers from breakfast one day and she touched the doorknob and then it was like everywhere. They should have charged her cleaning fees for that if you ask me. I mean, just saying.
Actually, I think they should have charged USA because she didn't even eat the dinner. She's been getting KFC every night and she's just, you know, yeah, so. I think she used the teaspoon for the potato and gravy.
You say later you might have a confession?
Say I'll talk to you later.
Later, please.
Okay.
Later, I have no...
She tries to act innocent, guys, but I'm telling you, she's not innocent.
She's very nice.
She's nice, but that's just a cover for her real identity. This lady is ruthless. If she was in my category, I probably would have got a fork in my thigh so that I would be limping on the stage because she is like a beast. I'm telling you. The Aussies are coming. They're coming for you. Run.
So I had to just spend 300 pesos because apparently there was a stain on my towel. It was probably makeup, but I don't remember seeing any towels. I mean, you think I put makeup on this face? There's no makeup, clearly.
Clearly, she sleeps in the MAC makeup store. Clearly she had makeup. Did you see her lashes? Every time she blinked, like, I get a breeze every time Cassie blinks. That's just like how long her lashes are. And her makeup, you saw that pink. You saw that pretty pink stuff. That ain't natural, okay? It would have been, I don't know, blood red, not pink. You know, isn't that the color of blush? Seriously.
I mean, if they're gonna charge me, how are they not gonna charge Jernay's room? Like, for real? She's talking about my pink. What about her pink? I think this whole pink thing she's got going on was just a copy off of me.
Oh, it's on. We got unit number 2.
Hello.
This way.
We're together?
Yep. We got New Zealand and Australia. I can't tell what number it is, but we have number 2. You're not gonna make it? Myself. Yeah.